The mosquito-borne disease malaria infects more than 200 million people around the world each year and results in nearly 800,000 deaths. And although the disease is no longer endemic in Australia, scientists in Brisbane and the Gold Coast are at the forefront of malarial research, while some are concentrating their efforts on producing drugs to treat